なんか自然に。
どうして急に。
は
あ、いいじゃないか、理由なんて。とにかくカムイを自由に操れるようになったってことだろ。ようやく一人前ってわけだね。
うっせ。なるほど、解除できなかった理由はそういうことでしたのね。
ん、
ミクリオ、ありが…礼なんかいらない。僕は僕の夢のためにやったんだ。
いざいざ、
分かってるって。
なんだか羨ましいですね。アリーシャさん、あなた。
はい、お声だけでなく姿も見えるように。
Oh, really?
アリーシャ、天族が見えるようになったの。
Why is this?
きっとスレイの力が強くなったからだ。
Oh, that's true, that's true. Yes, right. Squires can see it. Oh.
少しは勝ち目が出てきたかな、最下の剣手ってやつに。
Oh dear, he just
got... ライダ様、ミクリオ様、助けていただいて感謝いたします。
いや、なんでもないよ。この手だ、いらないんじゃなかったっけ、お礼。
Okay, guys.
心配なさそうですね。
さあ、滝はこの先です。
That's right. I forgot because yeah, Alicia's his squire. That means she starts being able to see what he can see. Oh right, Seishun, youth. I mean, Heartline. Yeah, they won't let me take a screenshot. Too bad. Yeah, they have a really good brotherly bond. It's actually really cool. Like, it's not over the top.But you can tell, like, they're totally, like, it's like that kind of, like, best friends forever kind of deal. When Shepherds ready the power, okay, ready the power of purification for battle, Seraphim, too, can access this power if they have a human to channel it through. Ooh. When Sore is the sole human in the party, only one Seraph might join him in battle, but if a human squire joins him, additional Seraph may also join. When Armatized, press L1 again to cancel Armatization. Dang, Sora, you're just getting the hang of it by the seat of your pants, eh? Kids like that, strong family bond, well, I guess. So, not all brothers love each other that, are that getting along that long. Anime games taught me a lot among them. Well, fiction is fiction, right? And we learned a new battle action, too. Oh.We have a sub-lord friend. Do I want to give that title to him? I could give that title to him. Yeah, I should check what we have. Auto divinity is not good. Yeah, you want this. I don't want to always free one. It's not necessarily a good thing. Other than that, chain blast. Oh, that might still be kind of useful, so I'll keep that for now.I could switch characters eventually, but I don't feel like it right now, but I might do so. Try out some of the other characters. It would be cool. Okay, Staff Wielder. Nah, we can give him something a little better. He's kind of squishy, so I'll give him Sublord Friend so he has better defense. Okay, so now that Mikhail is like, you know what, I want to share your dream too. Oops. Let me just save. Oh no, I want to. Let's listen to the Elements of Cuisine.
これでよしと。さあ、溶ける前に召し上がれ。
フルーツフラッペですね。盛り付けがとても綺麗です。
I want that too.
さすがは水の天族ですわね。私だとこうはいきません。
True.
ですが、ライラ様も作っていらっしゃいましたよね。
はい。焼き菓子は得意なのですが、冷たいものはちょっと。
Makes sense.
なるほど。ライラ様は火の天族だから焼き菓子が、ミクリオ様は水の天族だから冷たいものが得意なのですね。
天族にも得て増えてはあるんだよな。
Yeah.
確かに僕も。焼き菓子の火加減は苦手だ、
huh.
そうそう、ミクリオは昔からボアの肉を焼くときに火加減を間違えて黒焦げにしてたもんな。
お
そんな昔のことをまだ覚えていたのか。そもそもあれはスレイが自分で火を起こさな。
お話しするのはいいのですが、
早く食べないと全部溶けてしまうのですが。
あ
ナイス。 That's fun. That's cute. Yeah, so far at least the character dialogue is mostly on point. I don't really have a problem with it. That's kind of... which is not something I usually say for Tales. Usually, like, Tales, they usually play up, like, the archetypes a lot, but just, they've kind of kept it, like... like, of course, they horse around, they sometimes say funny things, but it hasn't been, like, so over-the-top, like, schmaltzy, like it usually is in Tales games, which is what I'm really impressed by. Like, I like this? What? This is a game where I'm like... I remember this role from the Tales game. I guess the ones you played? I don't know, which ones have you played? I just don't want to stop them. Now I'm awake. Yeah, with two of us there. There's no issues here. Oh yeah, I know about the difficulty thing. The dialogue so far for the currently where we are. I know I'm a little worried about later in the game, but from based on what other people have been telling me, so we'll see. Let's get an amber circlet. I could talk to Alicia. Are we nearly to the waterfall? Okay. Yes, not much further now. Tell me, why is it that Lila thinks Mikleo's power will be the key? What do you think he must do? I don't know. So yeah, so far it hasn't been really over the top, which is actually, I appreciate that. Like, they're not exaggerated as they normally would be in a Tales game. Symphonian Abyss, which I also enjoy, but haven't put a lot of time into. Oh, nice, yeah. They are pretty old. But Abyss is on 3DS nowadays, and Symphonia you could get the PC version if you don't want to get a GameCube. Okay, let's see what he says. Dropped items, the first enemy defeat in the battle will have a 2x chance of dropping items. Oh, that's actually important to know. If you seek a certain piece of equipment, use the command focus attacks to target enemies that drop the item. So if they die first, that's... yes, you can tell everybody to attack one enemy. That actually is very useful to know. We'll say the battle system's a little like wonky for the series, so I'm not sure if I like it. And also the camera angles are terrible. It's honestly really, really bad. I'm actually like not... that's like one part of the game I'm not really enjoying. I blew that away. Devil wings. They make you feel like doing something not... don't wear them too long. Oh, okay. Oh boy. Should we beat him up? Yeah, we could, huh? Oh, fine. You don't want to ever be a... which of these enemies are you going to deal with four of us? This is the fire of the
Tenzoku. My power is a limited.
Oh, okay. That's kind of neat. I always appreciate the little, like, interactions between the characters. I do appreciate that Tales makes it so that you have interaction between all the characters, which is good. We're coming off of course, the rest of us, you guys know we're coming off Exilia 2, where that was kind of important. Oh, what's this? Oh, yeah, that's, treasure detection. I don't honestly need it that badly, but... let's look at support talents. I'd rather he focus on that. She has snack preparation. You have remedy. You can just work on remedies. I'll switch her to snack preparation for now because our HP is mostly restored. That's a nice water. Let's get some holy water.
Kiyurakasa wa juubun desu. Mikuryo-san, kono mizu wo kourasaru koto wa dekimasu ka?
Oh, tabun.
Dewa, kourasete seidou ni mochikomimashou. Kori wa kegare ni somari nikui seishitsu ga aru desu.
Wakatta. Yatte miru.
All right. We're gonna take a piece of the ice, carry it in our hands.
Arigatou gozaimasu. Kore kurai areba.
Kore ga tokete shimau mai ni残りの問題も解決しないとですね。
な、
おお。Whoa. What's going on? Who are we watching? We're having a vision, huh? Of the past? Whoa, that was weird.
Naira, 今のって…
大地の記憶ですわ。やっと反応しましたね。
つまり、実際にあったこと。見たか、ミクリオ。天意見聞録を書いてた。
Wow, that must be really old.
さっきの人が作者なんだ。
Oh man, that's crazy.
大地の記憶は他にもあります。手に入れれば、過去に関する知識を得られるはずですわ。
Oh. なんか興奮してきた。やっと一つ終わったんだ。そんなに気負うと体が持たないぞ。
いや、yeah, dude, dude. Remember?
What?
Yeah, did you just?
すごい熱。ミクリオさんと契約した反動ですね。宿に戻って休めば良くなりますが。
僕がおぶってくよ。
Yep.
スレイを冷やす用の氷も作らないとね。
Yep. What a nice guy. Yes, let's save the game data up until this point.Fill in those slots, eh? Fill in those slots. Let's see what the next.
熱下がったみたいです。
Okay, the story keeps going. So
たった1日で順応するなんて、私の時は3日もかかったのに。
Goodness gracious.
才能あるんだな。
Yeah.
同志として。
ミクリオさん。
Hmm?
そうそう。手紙助かったよ、ライラ。おかげでみんなを追いかけられた。
趣味なんですの、お手紙書くのが。
Oh. Oh, that's right. We can't text message people.
目が覚めたか、スレイ。
そっか、また倒れちゃったんだ。ミクリオは、
yeah.
おかげで腰が痛い。
スレイが浮いているように見えてね。宿には手品師だと説明しておいたよ。
騙すのは苦手なんだけど、
yeah.
無理をしないでください。まだ寝ていた方が。
俺なら平気。凍らせた水が溶ける前に地の主と聖堂を祀る人を探さないと。
ですけど。
同志は言っても聞かない。それをフォローするのが仕事だろ。
Like,
主神と陪神と従子の。
Wow, everyone's falling sorry now. He really is the shepherd. If you think about it, that's actually kind of what he's doing. Is a lead on such an entourage to do stuff. Hi. We finally have the vessel. Now we should turn our attention to finding Father Brunner and the seraph who is to be the lord of the land.Yeah, that's a good point. We don't have a seraph yet, do we? I hope we don't meet any more powerful hellions. Like the one in Galahad ruins, you mean? Indeed, I almost wish I could return to my ignorance of these foul beasts everywhere. Which reminds me, repairs are supposed to start soon on the bridge south of Lake Haven, near Falkwind Hillside. There will be large groups of workers gathering over there.And I fear they might make tantalizing victims for Hellions. Perhaps we ought to check on them and make sure they're all right just to be safe. I don't understand why Alicia doesn't wear pants. But whatever, I'm not going to. Not here to judge. Well, I will judge, but hey. Alright, well, let's see.I think I might. Well, what are we supposed to do now? We're gonna search for a seraph, huh? So we have two objectives. Oh, well, we can get. Let's just go to that star over there. I want. Yep. The Doshi is here. Doshi is worth checking. Let's take care of the star one first.
この土地を守護せし天族よ。かの者の願いを聞き届けたまえ。
いつもありがとうございます、ブルーノ様。おかげで息子の足もだいぶ良くなりました。
Wow.
いえいえ。あなたが真摯に祈りを捧げ続けたからこそです。これからも純粋な気持ちを忘れずに、祈りと息子さんの看護を。これは
聖堂への奉納金でございます。
そのようなものは不要と申し上げたはずですが、
どうか受け取ってください。私は気づいたのです。ただの祈祷は天族への非礼だと、見返りだけを求める横島な祈りだと。
誰かに言われたのですか。
誰かというわけでは。
息子さんの治療にはお金が必要でしょう。このお金は息子さんのために使って。
息子も同じ気持ちです。誰も彼もが言うんです。息子の怪我はただで天族に祈った罰だと。
おう。
中には私とブルーノ様が、そのレンチな噂を立てる者まで。どうかどうか私たちを助けると思ってお納めください。
She insists, which is actually...
分かりました。あなたと息子さんのお気持ちとしてありがたく頂戴します。
Yeah, it looks like a can of soup.
ありがとうございます。これで後ろ指を刺されずに済みます。司祭様に天族のご加護があらんことを。
Huh, what a funny thing to say to him.
酒でも買うか。姫様。
お願いがあって参りました。
わ、私などに。
聖堂に新たな天族を祭り、そのお世話をお願いしたいと同志スレイからの依頼です。
同志、この方が噂の。申し訳ありません。
あなたを責めるつもりなど。人の心がすさんだのは王家の責任です。
すみません、はじめまして。俺スレイって言います。
え、
レディレイクを守るためにあなたに聖堂を祀ってほしいんです。俺が勝手に聖剣を持ち出したせいで迷惑かけちゃってごめんなさい。まだ同志になったばかりの新米だけど頑張りますから、よろしくお願いします。
いや、はい、もちろんです。どうか顔をお上げください。
ありがとうございます。
Yes, they're very formal.
私からも改めてお願いします。どうか力をお貸しください。まだ不慣れな、でもとても気さくな同志様を助けるために。
お二人のご両名、身に余る光栄でございます。微力なる身ではありますが、全身全霊をもって務めさせていただきます。
よかった。
足しびれちゃったけど。
スレイ。
Oh, you guys.
ではブルーの司祭、準備が整いましたらまたお尋ねいたします。
はい、お気をつけて。
And you should get the drink, dude. You deserve it for being such a nice guy.
なんて頼み方だ。
でもスレイさんらしいですわ。
はい、司祭も救われたと思います。
So youYou've just given him a chance to do more. You sure that went okay back there? Father Brunner would still be wavering in his resolve if it weren't for you, Sori. Now let us seek a seraph who would become the lord of the land. So we need another seraph. Obviously, we can't. None of our seraphs should be, can be used, so we need to find another one.Let's go the outside of the... Yeah, we have to worry about the Chancellor. The Chancellor does not like the Shepherd. Seems like Sori has become an inconvenience to some people in the palace. Oh, palace politics. Those are always fun. Up here.
まあこんなもんか。
district or the sanctuary. Let's go to Noble's district first. Shoot, no, you know what? I'm too lazy to go save. And turns out that it's a super hard battle. Oh, shoot. Replenish my life bottle. Oh, Rune is always deep in prayer. He's still going to miss it. Yeah, she's just making tons of gels, so she's cranking them up. Sarah. Okay, well, we can go to the sanctuary first. If not, then we can, a dragon on Rainfall? Monsters in the underground aqueduct. Yep, there are. I was there. Don't think I can open this yet, right? No. Alright, well, we could try to find. I don't know how to. What does. Where to go? Oh, let's talk. About this first.
そういえば、聖剣祭って湖の乙女のお祭りなんだよね。ライラが祀られてたってこと？
湖の乙女はレディレイクの古い伝承ですが。
そう。聖剣で人々の罪を浄化する高きお方。霧とともに湖を歩き、黒き炎で魔を滅す。月夜に歌い、迷えるために励ましを与える心優しき乙女。と伝えられている。
ライラって水の上を歩けるの？
まさかそれほど軽くはありませんわ。
今のいくつかの言い伝えが混じっているように思えたけど、
right. そうですね。私がこの町に来た時にはすでに伝承はあったんですの、
huh. じゃあ湖の乙女は別の天族？
はい、でもご不在だったので聖剣を器にさせていただいたのです。
同志を待つために。
地下水道の遺跡で見たようにレディレイクは同志に関わりの深い町ですから。
ずっと一人でお寂しかったでしょう。
それほど。でも寂しい時は歌を歌ったり町の人たちの悩みを聞いたりしていましたから。
それって伝承の？
そうか、霊能力を持つ人間がそれに気づいて、それまでの言い伝えに別の事実が混ざって新しい伝承が生まれた。歴史ってこんな風に伝わるんだな。
I know, right? Yeah, I'd be super excited too. Dang. It's like finding out how history was made. They have, like, it's such a huge, like, if you think about it, like, even if for us, it would be like, oh my gosh, I can figure out, like, it's like finding out, like, some ancient ruins and then, like, not...Or like being able to piece together how the ancient ruins got into the state they were in, or finding out about like past royal families. That'd be pretty nuts if you could do that, but unfortunately we don't have seraphs to talk to. Yeah, this is just the back of the sanctuary. I don't think I can have time to do...go through all of that, so I think I have to stop for today, I think. I know, right? We all want to find out, but sadly, we will have to wait. I guess I might have to just search around the city some more. Alright, I think that's going to be it for today.I think that's a good enough amount of time, so we'll continue Sori's quest some other time. Maybe, I don't know about tomorrow, we'll see. Yep, now you have no excuse to stay up. I'm going to bed, I'm tired, so I'm going to stop here for the day. And thank you, Sentient Tofu, for staying up with me too. I'm getting some sleep, so I'm going to call it a day because I was yawning very badly earlier.Until the story woke me up. But anyway, I hope you guys tell us the serious dream. So as always, 晚安, which means good night. And 下次再见, which means see you next time. And 谢谢收看, which means thank you for watching.
求神祝福你们 ，May God bless you， and 愿你的一天有福 ，and May your day be full of blessing。Yeah, thank you for stopping by, and I'll see you guys around. Take care, good night, and It's pretty neat that they Reclaim's like, look at that joined up. That was pretty neat. At first I was like, they're not gonna keep him away that long, right? Oh, good. Anyway, good night, everybody. Take care.